coming to you once again from Austin, Texas, with Kurt Cole from Casa Monarch for Destroy All Guitars and Lewis Electric Amps. And as you can see, Lewis has got a new line of amps out. This one's called the Dell Tone. And I love this thing. It can be 30 watts with two 6L6s or 25 wattish with the 6Vs. You can switch those out. Sounds great either way. And as you can see, man, this thing, it's a beautiful, clean platform. It also sounds great cranked up, but let me just try. Turn the verb up a bit. The trim gets you a little fun stuff going here. Beautiful sound, right? Yeah. So it's got two channels, like a lot of those sorts of amps do. You got volume, treble, bass in the first channel. I usually live in the vibrato channel myself, which is volume, treble, bass, reverb, speed, intensity, and we have a middle control in this amp, which is very cool. So I like to be able to fine tune the middle. On this particular amp, I'm finding I like it about halfway up, okay? And like everybody out there, you're probably gonna go, yeah, it sounds great, clean. It sounds like a blackface amp. Now wait, let's talk about this for a minute. Really hard to go out and find yourself a great blackface deluxe these days that isn't a piece of crap, that isn't falling apart, that you don't have to have somebody like I have, like Bill Webb around, who can actually, or Lewis for that matter, who can actually fix the thing and make it go. And then how long is it going to stay going? So I have to thank people like Cliff and Lou. First of all, Lou knows these kinds of circuits inside and out, and he can build an amp like this that sounds vintage, costs a reasonable amount of money, and you can get those tones without worrying about the thing breaking down all the time. And then there's Cliff. Cliff goes out of his way to work with artists like, and I say artists because Lou is, artists like Lou and many others to bring you the best possible tones out there in the boutique world. And he supports these guys. He helps them. He works with them. He gets them out in front of the public by using us and some of the other things he does. And, you know, without Cliff, there wouldn't be as big a boutique market as there is right now. He's done a great job. What I want to show you right now, though, because I care more about guitar tones than I do about Cliff.
Thanks, Uncle Cliff.
Thanks, Cliff. Is I'm going to turn this gain pedal on and show you something. Watch this. Now the sign of a really great blackface circuit that's done right is that I can turn on a high gain pedal, roll my volume knob off on the guitar like I just did and clean up, which is what we were just able to do, okay? Can't do that with everybody's amp. Lou did this right. So I want to, once again, like we did on Lou's other amp a few minutes ago, I'm going to throw on my slide guitar and show you something that's more of a P90 kind of vibe so you guys get an idea of what something, what the amp does with something that's a little bit hotter. So hang with me 1 minute, I'll be right back. Thanks. And we're back. Watch this. Some people go, oh, but a blackface amp won't be good for rock. And I'm like, yeah, you know, you're wrong. you're wrong. I mean, you can get like ridiculous, crazy ass Jeff Beck tones out of this amp just by cranking the amp by itself. I like to leave it on around four because it's starting to sound real good and lush and happy and full without tearing the house down as far as volume wise. But you know, you can get these things through Cliff at Destroyer Guitars. It's a Lewis Electric Dell tone. One of the finest blackface sounding amplifiers I've ever heard in my life. And Lou is a heck of a nice guy, and so is Cliff. So why wouldn't you want to buy amps from nice guys? I would.
Me too.
I've done it. So
Tacos.
So I'm Lance, that's Kurt. Lewis Electric, Deltone, Cliff at Destroyer All Guitars, call him up and say, I want a Deltone. I'm Lance, have a great day. Thank you.